to continue. Sound z. Do you remember how we could write sound z? Sleeping dash, slash, and sleeping dash. So how we could write sound z between two lines? Sleeping dash, slash, and sleeping dash. Okay, it's all in there. Good. Make a quicker vision on the words. Okay, what this? Zero. Yes. What the first sound of zero? Z. Okay. And what this? Zipper. Yes. Do you hear sound z in zipper? Yes, the first one. Zipper. Okay. What this? Zigzag. Okay, what the first sound of zigzag? Okay, and what this? Zoo. What the first sound of zoo? Okay, and what this? Zebra. What this? Zebra. What the first sound of zebra? Okay, here we're going to check where you hear sound z. Okay. Here, what this? What this? Do you remember the sound of the bee? Buzz. Okay, so do you hear sound z? Buzz. Yes. B. A. Z. Okay, so last one. What this? Zipper. What this? Zipper. Do you hear sound z in zipper? Yes. Zipper. Yes, the first sound. Okay, what this? Zoo. Zoo. Okay, what the first sound of zoo? Z. So, the first one. Next one. Here we are going to check where you hear sound mm. Do you remember sound mm? How can I write sound mm? Stick down, up, curve, and down. Let's start. What this? Pan. Pan. Okay, do you hear sound in pan? P, a, mm. It's the last one. Okay, what this? Nose. Nose. Okay, do you hear sound in nose? Nose. Okay, the first one. What this? Neck. Neck. Do you hear sound in neck? First sound, so we're going to make a check on this one. Next. Here, cross out, make a cross on the picture that doesn't have sound. Okay, what this? Zipper. Do you hear sound in zipper? Yes, so we're going to make a cross on it? No. Okay, what this? Giraffe. Giraffe. Okay, do you hear sound z in giraffe? No. So we're going to make a cross on it. Okay, what this? Zoo. Do you hear sound z in zoo? Yes. And what this? Zebra. Zebra, yes. Do you hear sound z in zebra? Yes, so we're going to make a cross on it? No. Okay, and the next two pages will be homework. Okay, and now we're going to play. Here we're going to listen to the sound and then guess what the sound. And we're going to write it.
Ch.
J. J. How we can write sound J? Umbrella, stick, and dot. Okay, next. How we can write sound? Yes. Old man stick and sleeping dash. Next.
Oh.
Oh. How we can write sound O? Do you remember? A circle, semicircle, up and down. O. Next.
A.
A. How we can write sound A? Semicircle, up and down. Stick down and dot. Next.
E.
E. Do you remember how we can write sound E?
A circle, six sound, up and curve.
So with the sound L. How you can write sound L?
Stick down.
Next, you're going to read.
Let's read what the sound
Z, E, P. So Z, E, P. Let's stretch it. Stretch the word, buzz.